Depression is really overwhelming, and sometimes even thinking of one thing to do to make yourself feel positive and happy is challenging.
Strictly hip hop, ain't nothing gon' change. They do not exist for your health. They exist for you as a customer to get you coming back. Medicine in America, unlike other countries, is first and foremost a business enterprise. And every business enterprise has as its primary obligation to make money for the owners and investors in the process in which the
purchase. Club representatives flooded the primary care clinics. They would have gifts and food and flattery. And they invited the doctors, the nurses, the pharmacists, everyone involved. And the opiate delivery food chain was included. And they didn't forget the patients. For patients, you got free drugs. OxyContin had a starter compliance program where your first prescription was free. The United States has 4.5% of the world's population, but we have 27, almost 20% of the world's drug overdose.
Once you've found the right doctor and have told him or her about your pain, don't be afraid to take what they give you. Often,
it will be an opioid. Take back the streets.
They try to intimidate you again by that tactic. They want to show that they're in control. But he's not in control. Somebody else is in control of him.
It doesn't matter whether or not the person that is accosting.
And he comes out here and acts like an asshole and a dickhead because in high school he used to get bullied.
My mother, your parents. It doesn't matter whether or not they were deprived as you.
They're not here to protect and serve you.
They had no background to enable them.
They're here to protect and serve property.
Won't become the
tobacco. Little tobacco, just rolling a cigarette. Rolling a damn cigarette. All right, go. Rolling up there a little cigarette. A little cigarette. Tobacco.
Yeah. kills your spirit. Straight up, it kills your spirit. There is no... You can look at it with a two-strike law. You can look at it with a building more jail. That's trying to sell jail space.
Yeah.
You know, jail is big business. I'm believing, I'm in jail. I see a big business. They charge you for your telephone calls. They charge you for disciplinary violence. Jail is big business.